This is your two-part push button toilet flush or siphon. If it's not working, it's really easy to fix. Just so this one is here, that means it's locked. Just make sure it's come here out. Take the old washer in and put new back in, and the same thing. Just push it, locked, and it's changed.